In Ethiopia, only 40% of the total population has continuous access to electricity due to poor grid coverage and the wide dispersal of villages. The population living in these towns makes up only 50% of the total, the remaining 85% living in the scattered rural village and having very remote chance to get electricity through the national grid. The rate of electrification for rural Ethiopia is almost nil, which is less than 1%. There are 922 towns having more than 2,000 households with no access to electricity. Biomass and kerosene is the source of energy for motor pumping and electrification in the rural area, which is not affordable for local farmers because we don't produce any kerosene product in the country, and this leads to deforestation and emission of greenhouse gas and also have a negative effect on people's health and gender perspectives. In the other way, we have untapped solar energy, 3.8 million of land that can be irrigated, 1,575 cubic meters of water potential per person, which is only used 4%. So our project is having an objective of filling this gap by providing solar energy-based electrification in the rural part of Ethiopia, to transform the lives of the rural village through the exploitation of solar energy for improving residential electricity access and pumping agricultural water for irrigation. Solar power pumps offer a low-cost and environmentally friendly alternative to electric irrigation technologies and water pumps. Research suggests that investing in solar irrigation can profit smallholders, although the level of profit depends on the type of crops under cultivation, water delivery and application system, and the size of the cultivated land area. Other factors influencing profits include access to market, labor, and input costs, although those are not unique factors to solar pump irrigation. Given the number of existing and potential motor pipe users in Ethiopia, between 210,000 and 400,000, the scope for expanding the solar pump market for irrigation appears to be significant. There is a huge energy resource potential in Ethiopia, which, if utilized, could minimize the present energy crisis prevailing in the country and enhance the process of rural electrification. This can have a low CO2 emission and, at the same time, makes a significant contribution to sustainable development in the village. To prevent inhabitants suffering from health hazards, smoke, it offers educational opportunities and creates new job vacancies through the professional sale, installation and maintenance of solar home systems. In general, the project will have an impact for changing the life of the rural people. Our project will follow the idea of changing the business idea to a green business, boosting agricultural productivity by using solar energy for production, which is the main reason of poverty. Ensuring access to water during dry season can lead to higher income for farmers due to greater agricultural production and stable market price. Higher incomes can, in turn, lead to improvements in nutrition and health. The pumps can significantly reduce the consumption of fossil food on farms. Assuming a 50% adoption rate, Ethiopia hosts between 105,000 and 200,000 potential solar irrigation pump customers in 922 cities without access to electricity. It could be the best solution to boost agricultural productivity and reduce poverty of the country. We have a team of climate and environmental researchers and the Director General of the Climate and Forest Rehabilitation Minister, and it will be an opportunity for project implementation.